Rockstar, this is Mr. Chin. Emergency call for Mr. Chin.
Don't do that. Drives me nuts.
So fun. Oh, I see you're wearing the gun. Impressed.
Yeah, it's not loaded.
I'm double impressed. Anyway, just got wind of a level 10 arching coming your way.
Come on, I'm not wearing ear protection.
One, two, three, shoot.
Rock, you lose.
One, two, three, shoot.
Rock, you lose again.
Paper beats rock.
No, it doesn't. Rock beats everything. Why do you even play paper? It's stupid. You should play rock. It's the best one.
Right, fine, I'll guard the boys tonight. But I am keeping this on. I look great as you.
And no indoor football. Outside!
Okay! We were just, you know...
Sorry, Brock!
Boy, General Hunter Gathers, collector of antique pipes, and overall badass. Special Agent Brock Sampson, slayer of henchmen par excellence. Corporal Snoopy, owner of a Toyota Camry in stunning Blizzard Pearl. And of course, Shorely, with a body like Arnold and a Denzel face.
Damn it! You knock it off! I'm bodyguarding here!
And I'm securing the perimeter of Sphinx headquarters!
You broke my new scope!
Scope? You pansy! I got a beat on you and Chubbs over there. I can't believe you need a scope.
I don't need one. Alright, square guy. You see those wings?
Watch this.
Secret.
Well, well. Well, well, well. Looky what the cat dragged in.
Hey, Shorely. Long time
no. No. Not my handle anymore. These days, I'm called Holy Diver.
Rock Sampson, as I live and breathe.
Hey, I remember you. You're mile high.
Not anymore. Sky Pilot is my call sign ever since Jesus slew our demons of homosexuality.
All right, there. You like it all squared off in the back or au naturel?
Ooh. Can you shave a Batman logo back there?
Well, as long as we're going all 1989 with it, how about a nice high-top fade, like kid and or play?
Hey, knock it off, you.
Boys' night out. Oh, I wish. You guys are going to that strip club again.
You make that wholesome place sound dirty, you bastard. Are you coming or not?
Oh, no, I'm feeling kind of gay. Wait, no. Oh, no. No, it's definitely. I'm definitely still gay.
We won't stay up all night on that. Need you up early to make those mallards on the intake units.
All right, well, enjoy the shame. Bring some Tyrell!
Shorleave, you must come with me!
I've been expecting this since I was 9! So wave your wand and let's go to that ball! Wait, do I need a pumpkin and some mice, or should we take this? Nice shot, Grandma.
Why don't you just run down there and toss the bullet at it?
That was just a warning shot over the bow.
Yeah, sure it was. Maybe you could hit the gigantic orange wings if he wasn't wearing them. Oh, crap, my ear's bleeding. What the fuck? Seriously, what the fuck? Double up.
Lucky shot. Okay, keep an eye on them boots of his.
Oh, in the metal corroded as fuck.
I call her Manny's Song.
Who's Manny?
Me first love. She left me for a bloke named Craig who just slept with her and tossed her away. Haven't seen her since then. I heard she was with some go-nowhere mechanic named Jay.
Sad. Does she know how you feel?
No, she doesn't, because that's all from a TV show. Captain Cuckoo here named his boat after Manny Santos on Degrassi.
You're a liar!
Oh, I can't believe they killed JT.
I know! And they hardly talked about it, like after Terry bashed her skull in that rock.
Yeah, I'm the liar. Me.
If you simpletons aren't embarrassed, I'll be embarrassed for you.
Pachoo! Gotcha! Pachoo, pachoo, pachoo! Direct hit!
Find your light, ladies. Smile, you're on covert camera.
All right, just take it easy on the equipment there.
The face, off limits. This is what brings all the boys to the yard.
Go, you prowler. Come on, wakey, wakey.
Oh, what happened?
Oh, you got smacked in the flak jacket. Hurts like a bitch, don't it?
Let me guess. Sphinx headquarters.
Was it the giant Sphinx?
No. Place smells like out-of-work OSID bags.
I love it when you get all toughy pants. Whoops! Oh, I think I'm chubbing up.
Whoa! Wait, you guys are the ones that kidnapped Monstroso?
Sphinx!
The guild index is lit up over that guy. I can't believe you're all...
Right, that is a legitimate superpower.
Seen him do that from another country away.
Celebrities making out with bridge and tunnel nobodies. Giant chicken dancing with Richie Rich. Typo negative one night, 50 Cent the next. Everyone is welcome. Everyone gets along. This is your coming of age ritual, boys. Welcome to the Limelight Market.
So we're coming of age in a mall?
What happened? That is sacrilege.
Yeah, it used to be a church.
No, who cares? It used to be the best club in the city. Now it's a damn mall. That's sacrilege. Okay, plan B. We're going to CBGB's.
Venture! This is your doom. I come for your soul. Die, Dr. Venture!
Brock gets to kick his ass tonight. You know, how come even when I am Brock, I still wish I was Brock?
That is something I've been living with my whole life.
White, you are such a sissy!
I'm a sissy? You're calling me a sissy.
Oh yeah, I get it. I'm out and proud and I'm the sissy. I'm brave enough to be who I am in the face of assholes like you, and I'm the sissy. Maybe when you come out of the closet, you can walk a mile in my Jimmy shoes.
I am so not gay.
With that pink shirt and that oh-so-sad dye job.
I'm an albino.
Yeah.
And this is my lucky shirt that was red when I bought it.
I hope I fight you next, you big sissy.
Stop it!
Doo-doo-doo. We've got Bible dive at noon.
And parasailing through Corinthians from 2 to 3.
Yes, pure God.
And no. We're not in the killing business anymore, Brocodile. We're in the saving business.
But we have got the only weapon you'll ever need, friend.
That'll fit better.
Anytime you'd like, Samson. Are you staring us down, sir?
No, I'm smizing at you. I'm smizing tie-tie style. Wanna make something of it? Wanna fight me for my golden fleece, you f***ing Hydra?
Oh, it's golden!
Your basic boob ain't too keen on dicks. When a bum sees a dick coming, he don't stick around for the credits.
Now, Hank, what was that about the bums not liking dicks coming? Ow! What? He said that. No, or was it boobs? Ow!
Sorry, Hank, never met her before.
Watch the big man. Everyone else grab a weapon and a snack and follow me.
Coming.
Really?
Yeah, I'm short staffed. Well, if you want, I can kill you. Unless you have a poison tooth or something fancier.
I'm on our crew. If we get captured, our orders are not to tattle on the monarch. And that is it.
Then suit up, chubs. Oh, you big perv! Please tell me you didn't wake me up at the crack of dawn to watch you sniff your ex's panties. You just parked that cute little terrier of yours right here.
You know, enough, Shore Leave. We're all just a little tired of the whole sassy gay guy shtick, okay? You know I'm with Amber.
Really? Does Amber know that?
What? What's that supposed to mean?
Hey, you know, yeah.
No, lone wolf. Oh, what a tattle.
I can cross-stab Hitler to death off my list of cool crap I thought I'd never get to do.
Brock?
Hey, Hank. Killed Hitler.
Who's the pudgy guy with him?
Great, Al's in there. Oh, but how cute is that kilt? He's like a little Braveheart.
I can take it from the side. There's a part of the fence that has less voltage. It's like a little tickle. Plus, I have a canister of tear gas hidden in that tree over there.
Oh, you really have this crap down.
I've been storming this place since the 90s. All right, signal me when we bounce.
Watch out for the cutie in the kilt. He's one of the good guys.
Dude, I'm not a good guy.
Oh, yes, you are. Now scoot!
Prematurely.
What is this? Like your Fortress of Brockitude? Secret Brock Cave? Shouldn't you blindfolded me before you let me in? Gas me or something?
Keep it up and I might. Here.
So I'd kill all these guys?
Most, yeah.
How about the fruit bat?
And one for the fruit bat.
Wait, no. I'm conquistadorable!
Oh, just hurry up and pick one.
Hi. You even think about it, I pull the trigger.
Okay. Just take that gun out of my bag.
No, that's not my gun. That's an indicator of how excited I am to do this to you. That is my gun. No, I'm sorry. Thought this was a bathroom. What with that tangy odor I'm enjoying? I was in the neighborhood shopping, and I can't find a Starbucks.
What are you guys waiting for?
Okay, we'll mix it up. But no Tommy punches. I really do gotta pee.
Oh, sweet. So sweet.
Thanks for the assist. Loved the fireball.
Concentrated energy. I can do that with my hands.
Got a prom date,
you asking?
Shoreleaf, you have fun with those homophobic drug lords you were in prison with last week?
Prison? I was here last week.
Got it, Chewbacca.
Ooh, somebody's been working out.
Oh, are you kidding? I practically live at the gym.
Oh, I'm called Vespertina.
Well, I call you adorable. Girlfriend, that costume is to die for. Barkeep, two appletinis, s'il vous plaît.
You're all about to witness a true miracle of faith. It is so good.
Ephesians sequence ready.
Activate boots of the gospel. Initiate loin-girding codpiece of truth.
Is this gonna take long?
Oh, ye have need of patience, that after ye have done the will of God, ye might receive the promise.
Engage! Breastplate of righteousness!
Do it at once!
Please, 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 I want to do it! You did it last time.
All right, fine.
Oh my God, it's Monstroso!
Little Rusty.
We used to throw Rusty venture parties in the Castro. We'd all wear little striped tops and tight little shorts.
How did you not know this? Man, you're like a little Twinkie Cher. A ginger freaking Liza Minogue.
No, I miss this. I don't 69 guys and do that spinning thing.
That's not a Rusty venture, that's a snake venom.
Ugh. You are misinformed, my darling. You wanna settle this? Maybe make a little wager?
Fine. I'll bet you a Rusty venture I'm right.
Stop it. You are on. I am going to call an authority on both subjects.
See some head busted!
No, oh, Lord, give me strength in this dark hour.
What are you doing? He's right there! Get him!
Super name.
Wait, where is Brock?
Throw glory your way. Chuck it back.
He's gonna kill him! Weren't you gonna do something?
Excuse me, we are. The power of prayer can move mountains, Hank.
Oh, guess who just showed up?
Oh, holy crap. We gotta go right now!
I'll try to run interference.
Hey, watch it!
Oh, no, please! After you! Ah, I hate this place!
I love this place! If you ruined another outfit? You think Betsy Ross works here? I'm the one who has to sew this back together, you clown! What are you laughing about, Mr. Bloodstains on everything?
As Sphinx, we can whip up foamy justice any way we want. Oh! Wham!
I've been watching you all night. It's a real nice outfit you got.
Don't take it somewhere else, Captain Calamari. I don't dig on seafood.
I liked it even more when it belonged to Sri Lankan Devil Bird.
Oh, maybe we have the same evil tailor size Route 19. A lot of us bird guys use him. Yeah, hi, I'm the red-throated loon.
Sri Lankan Devilbird was a good friend of mine. They never found his body, and you ain't him. So just who are you?
There's a problem here.
No problem at all. Sorry.
Beat it. Now, can we please get the fuck out of here?
Fine. I got off, the alarm went off, yada yada yada. Hunter called the meeting.
Your target is equally skilled in firearms, bladed weapons, and hand-to-hand ass-kicking. He's also a master of disguise, and right now, she could be anywhere on this ship, or anyone.
Ow! Damn it, Shoreleaf! Ow!
Shit! Sorry, Afterburner. With the helmet and
Thought I might be what? A guy who's a little embarrassed about his horrible scars, maybe?
Alright, cut the...
We got our own laws! Cigarettes and liquor be banned. Yeah, but on the upside, we grow our own pot, we legalize the gay marriage!
I am gonna retire here.
I'm part of all the...
We're almost out of here. Don't go fishing for trouble, Brock Cousteau. It's not our mission.
Just take Ghoster Galactic. Get him out of here!
I can do this on my own.
What? Commit suicide? Blow your cover and start an interagency war? I know he's your old sugar daddy, but is he really worth it?
What?
Funny about 20 minutes ago.
It'll come around again if we keep doing it. Take out his spare ribs for $100.
Oh, you'll never do that.
Oh, I said knock it off already.
Don't touch the sides!
There goes his funny bone.
Oh, don't you start now.
Kyrian guy is freaking out.
Hoplite. Centurions are Roman. Zeus is Greek, so it's hoplite.
And that's why you'll never truly be cool. That little tidbit.
No, sassy gay men. You all must be brave.
Who wants fresh cockle?
Hello? Sonar's lighting up like Tony Manero's gonna dance all over it.
We got something big up ahead. What could it be?
Bomb, who cares? What the hell are we doing here? Shouldn't we wait till recess when all the other kids can help us give them a wedgie?
This is serious. You ever notice a gunpowder smells like rotten eggs and fart? You ever think about that, farts?
No, not unless somebody actually farts.
Well, that's sulfur. It's one of the primary odors. Oh yeah, cutting-edge olfactory science. And our little Dr. Shumpmaker here has found a volatile combination of these fine odors. Ta-da! Deadly stink bomb.
That must be why this place stinks. Or maybe it's just the other key.
No, you can lose that. It's combination print lock.
So, what's the plan?
What? We do it like all the others. I make a fun little diversion, and you come in and wham! Brock Ness monster on him. Okay, it's open.
Signal me.
Oh, there's a ladder right there.
Oh, yeah, that's a lot of fun.
Yes, with shore leave.
I don't care anymore. And frankly, I'm disgusted that my good name is being used for this baloney.
This is not over until one of us gets a rusty venture.
Agreed. Ta-da! Genital formal wear. I'm ready.
You're not wearing that, are you?
This little get-up-and-go works like a samurai mask. They get a gander at this little number, and they're hypnotized.
All right, it's a dual mission. One, rescue the little guy. Two, terminate Monstroso, the investors, and everything that gets in your way.
You just reminded me why I joined Sphinx.
Sphinx!
God, this water is fucking freezing! I am not properly dressed!
Unless it's Chinese New Year, she's definitely coming this way. All right, shuttlecock, slap chop, bum rush. On my signal,
there
you...
There she is!
Nice tank top, you gave her an exit.
Another arms trader?
You wish. This guy's making a stink bomb.
Is that like a dirty bomb?
No, really, seriously, stink bomb. Like a stink bomb. You want this? There's a free pinky ring there.
Stinks.
Stinks!
Hello, sailor boy!
I know you're busy making the world safe for democracy or whatever, but I wanted to give you something special for our anniversary.
Hello, ta-da! Sugar Pop. Hang on, let me get ready.
Whoa, TMI, just stop already, please.
What? Don't you guys always say anything you can remember, no matter how inconsequential could be useful?
Let's just skip ahead.
Call Sphinx.
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 Sphinx. Remember that smell I told you was the garbage? That was my ass. I had chicken tandoori for lunch.
You see? Sphinx.
Sphinx.
The beans you wish to spill before you die. I believe that's customary.
Love to! I'm an agent of Sphinx! When super scientists, law-breaking baddies and whatnot refuse to get a guild license and play all nice-nice, you deal with us, Sphinx!
Are you serious? This is all because I don't have a costume?
Well, you're oversimplifying it, aren't you? No, you're not gonna get killed for your lack of fashion pizzazz. No, you're gonna die because you're a dangerous nut.
So I'm going to be killed?
Yep.
And I suppose what? My men will just fall down dead and I'll suddenly not want to pull this trigger?
See? If you could pull that trigger, you totally wouldn't want to.
Stayed in the closet.
You should have stayed dead. But if it's a cat fight you want, sister, you messed with the wrong pussycat.
Meow.
Sphinx!
What?
Right. Thought you were gonna...
Oh, the Sphinx!
Oh. I'm with Sphinx now.
Sphinx! We are ghosts.
Not necessary!
Oh, I remember kicking your ass when I was a kid.
Harsh!
Still fun.
Let's set sail! We're on a mission!
Sphinx!
Didn't say it.
What? It was implied.
Hey, why don't you give me a hard one?
Is that an invitation? Can't be easy for you to see Malostro again.
I'm fine. Malostro?
Yeah, it's my celebrity couple name for them. Or do you like Monstratov better? Zach Ers. I used to do that with a tennis ball to my dog. Right? I didn't even know you're behind them. I thought they're just throwing knives out of their backs.
Magic guys, that sucks.
I need more time. I've never taken this much girth. I swear I'm gonna reach down your throat and remove your heart and eat it.
Shore leave? Are you part of Long Division?
Yeah, that's it. Brilliant conclusion.
Where am I supposed to stick this?
Not gonna go there. You wanna come.